YouTube, Bobby Wine and Barbara Chavlanyu, aka Bobby. Well, yesterday she actually did write a very, very interesting tribute to her husband, that is Bobby Wine. And we'll just go through it. It's a little bit lengthy, so we'll just keep it short.
We'll summarize it.
Bobby, my love, today is our 7th wedding anniversary. Unlike other anniversaries in the past, this one finds us in a courtroom in Gulu. It finds you in clutches.
Crutches.
Unable to walk by yourself. It finds you before a judge making an application for you to be released on bail so that you can go for medical treatment. It finds you in physical pain. On such days in the past, we would go to the beach somewhere across the Atlantic. We would cut cake, have some wine, celebrate our children. But today, here we are. Still not sure if you will get freedom. That was before he got bail. If you will be taken back to prison.
But let me tell you this, I have never been so proud of you. I am very proud that you are not before this judge because you did anything wrong, not because you stole public funds or killed a person. You are before a judge because of standing for what you believe in. You have always told me that your dream is to live in a country which works for all citizens. Every day you are working towards that. Our troubles these past days are as a result of that effort. What I can do is once again promise to support you every step of the way, not because I am your wife, but also your best friend.
On our wedding day on the 27th of August 2011, you composed for me the best song I've ever listened to, For Better, For Worse. You promised to be with me through thin and thick, in sickness and in health, in sorrows and joy. I promised you the same. Here we are on that worst bit of the earth. Happy wedding anniversary, my love. For better, for worse, in sickness and in health. They are couple goals. By the time I wanted to cry.
You know what, love?
I wanted to cry.
I will say this. If anything, this trial and tribulation has made them even stronger as a couple.
I want you to look at the picture yesterday in court. Bambi, there was even a meme Bobby Wine was reporting to her. They even now look at my fingers, they were also bitten. And it's too much love, you know, it's so
Bobby
beautiful.
And Bobby sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Kissing.
Yeah.